There are two more Greek terms that we try to turn into titles as well. Presbyteros and episkopos are words that we end up translating as things like elder or presbyter or priest. An episkopos we end up calling an overseer or a bishop. But you see, presbyteros is simply referring to an older person, somebody who is older and wiser, who's walked with God longer and has figured some things out. They understand the scriptures, and they're someone who has life experience that is able to help someone else who is younger and less experienced to navigate this life walking together with God. An episkopos simply refers to a visitor, someone who visits, who comes alongside, who gets to know you, and who is a friend, someone that you can turn to, that you trust. And so we find that these terms are not titles of people, but words that are descriptors, talking about people who walk with God and help others to do the same. They are people that consistently build up the body of Christ. And so we refer to them as bodybuilders.